Good evening and welcome. I'm Commander Phillip Anderson, I'm the Director of Music for the Royal Australian Navy, and I have the privilege of leading one of the finest bands in this land, and you're about to have a full evening of entertainment demonstrating that statement of mine. I'd like to commence by acknowledging that the concert this evening is being held on the traditional lands of the people of the Eora Nation, and pay my respects to their elders, both past and present. As we celebrate this evening, may we also pay respect to the knowledge that is forever embedded in Aboriginal custodianship of country. As we also enjoy this concert, may we also remember with thanks that we have many Australian Defence Force personnel serving overseas at the moment, and thank their families as well. Ladies and gentlemen, we are fortunate to have many distinguished guests with us this evening, and I'd like you to welcome those guests as I introduce them to you. We are most honoured to have in our presence this evening Their Excellencies the Governor-General of the Commonwealth of Australia, Ms. Quentin Bryce and Mr. Michael Bryce. We are looking forward very much to showing you another side of the Navy Band tonight, and we know how much the Australian Defence Force means to you men, and we're really looking forward to this opportunity. Their Excellencies, the Governor of New South Wales, Professor Maureen Bashir, and Sir Nicholas Shahidi, welcome to you both. Professor Maureen Bashir is also the Honorary Commodore for the Royal Australian Navy, a position that she wears with much pride. So we are very fortunate for you to attend this evening, ma'am. So, to our Chief of Defence Force, General Hurley, and Mrs. Hurley, to the Chief of Navy, Vice Admiral Griggs and Mrs. Griggs, welcome to you both. I know that your recent appointments as Chief of Defence Force and Chief of Navy appointments that you share will wear with much pride. We are looking forward to the opportunity to play our role in helping to demonstrate that the Defence Force is worthy of the confidence of the Australian people. So welcome to you both this evening. The Honourable Bronwyn Bishop, Member for Macalla, welcome to you, ma'am. I can guarantee you you are on friendly territory tonight. This is not question time, but we look forward to providing you a very enjoyable evening. To the Head of Navy People and Reputation, Rear Admiral de Troyes, welcome to you, sir. Rear Admiral de Troyes is responsible for resourcing the Royal Australian Navy Band. I hope that you won't be disappointed that your funds have been wisely used tonight, sir. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, this evening we look forward to telling you the story of the Royal Australian Navy's history, its people, its activities and its future direction. We're going to do that by showcasing some of Navy's ceremonial repertoire, including colours, manship, cheership, beat to quarters, and ceremonial sunset. You will hear music that has been especially composed to mark this milestone. We will unveil some Aboriginal artwork that honours Indigenous service to the Royal Australian Navy, and we will honour all of our veterans. Chief of Navy will address us. You will see us at a boarding party from HMAS Canimbla, and you will witness the fine individual and ensemble music performance skills of the Royal Australian Navy Band. And I know that you are going to be as inspired by their performance as I am to be their leader. The opening march was with honour, courage and honour. We performed colours to that march. The Guard and Colour Party comprised musicians from the Royal Australian Navy Band, and the Semaphore Party were cadets from Training Ship Sirius.